These are three girls that have come back from their training in Australia, well prepared for what they can give back.
The highlights of this project for me is to encourage me to work the land as an organic farm.
We want to see, of course, the main objective through all of this is women in leadership, to help them forge linkages across their communities.
These girls are going to be very, very helpful with taking it forward into the villages and getting more involved in the training that they can come and help us with.